as the potter molds a lump of clay, and the potter's wheel turns, so you mold the experiences of your mind. You will be okay.